Hey there, tech heads. Welcome back to Tech PhD, where we talk about everything tech for everyone. And we've got two huge events that we're pretty much expecting this month, especially on the 28th of April. The first of which is the Samsung Galaxy Unpacked event, which is what we're going to be talking about more in depth in this video. And the second of which is slightly smaller for you guys, but it's pretty huge for me, and it's going to be my birthday. So yes, Wednesday, 28th of April, that will be my birthday.
Nobody cares! Nobody!
I don't know when this video is gonna go up, but if it goes up on Tuesday or Wednesday, just, you know, leave me a happy birthday comment in the comment section right below the like button. Thank you. And with all that aside, now let's get right into the event. So the tagline for the event has been the most powerful galaxy, and a lot of rumors have been going around about what this galaxy could be. Is it the Galaxy A82? Probably not, because that's a mid-ranger, right? Could it be the Galaxy Tab S8, for example? Maybe, maybe not. But the most significant rumor, or the rumor that has been going around the most and has seemed like it's going to be the most likely, is Samsung unveiling a new Galaxy Book, or a new laptop, basically. So these rumors have hinted towards the Samsung Galaxy Pro and Galaxy Book Pro 360, powered by the 11th generation Intel processors. We might also get some AMOLED displays, 5G connectivity, and Thunderbolt 4 ports on these laptops. The laptop should also support the S Pen stylus and fashion a 360 degree hinge design. As for the dimensions, we can expect them to come in 13 and 15 inch display sizes. Samsung might also be trying to unveil their own laptop class silicon, much like Apple's M1 chip for the MacBook, based on its current existing system on a chip, which is Exynos, which powers its most recent flagship devices outside of the United States. Now, rumors have had it that Samsung is trying to fashion the Exynos line into processors for their new computers. And if this does eventually happen, then Samsung can embark on its own line of Galaxy laptops sporting the high-powered Exynos ARM chips. Exciting times, isn't it? It also wouldn't be too far-fetched to expect to see other devices such as the Galaxy Z Fold 3 or maybe even the Samsung Galaxy Tab S8. But seeing as the Galaxy Z Fold 2 just came out in September of 2020, we expect to see the next iteration of that device coming out much later in the year. As for the Galaxy Tab S8, we've been seeing rumors about that all over the internet, and they seem to say that it will come out towards the middle or the end of summer, so it also seems too early to expect the Tab S8. But that's basically all for now. We've got to wait and see what they do unveil during the event. I really hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section right below the like button, and subscribe if you haven't done that already. That would be your birthday gift to me. Thank you all so much for watching. With that said, you stay cool, stay safe, wear your mask as always, and I'll catch you in the next video. Peace.